The headstock is used for support the spindle bearings and the alias spindle, the mechanism for changing the speed, and also supply point of attachment for fixture for holding the workpiece. The second one is tailstock. The tailstock is used for supporting long workpiece and making fixture at the end of the workpieces. And it can be positioned anywhere along the bay. The next one is carriage. The carriage is the part which controls the movement of the cutting tool. It consists of the saddle, cross slide, compound, and the apron.
I will show you this. Is the shark. Lock the workpiece in the shaft securely. This thing is called shaft. It's the fixture of the lathe machine. Next, we should set the height of the cutting tool to the lathe axis. We use lathe center as a gauge, to set the height of the cutting tool. It's the same height. And then we move the tool close to the workpiece. Make it about 55 degree angle. Then you move the cutting tool to the surface of the workpiece and move the shaft by your hand to make sure that nothing collides with anything else. For example, you should feed the cutting tool by both hands because it will make the tool move steady and contain the speed. When the cutting tool reaches the center, move the cutting tool back to the end of the workpiece. To shape the surface of the workpiece.